Father Thomas Kelly was ordained a priest in the Diocese of Brooklyn. Father Kelly was included in the Diocese of Brooklyn's 2019 list of diocesan clergy for whom the diocese received allegations of sexual misconduct with a minor in the subsection, Diocese of Brooklyn clergy who were deceased or resigned prior to a finding of credibility. The details of sexual abuse allegations, including when and where the abuse occurred, are unknown.